Australian scientist Professor Michael Alpers has dedicated over 50 years researching kuru, an incurable brain disease unique to Papua New Guinea.
Kuru was a new disease that was killing lots of people and was a complete mystery.
But this obscure disease, found deep within these jungles, holds the key to unlocking vital information for understanding two of the world's most frightening diseases, mad cow disease and its human form, variant CJD.
Quite clearly now, the outbreak of variant CJD is very closely entwined with kuru. And although now we're looking at the tip of the first iceberg in Europe, what we're learning from out here is there's much more to come.
It's a medical detective story that unearths cannibalism. And a world of sorcery. And one that is far from over.
And who could believe that 50 or more years after kuru investigation started, we'd still be looking for cases?